on Yabuchi. Left it on the far side. Boards. Walker trying to chip it up. Taza with the blue line. Wedman almost kept it in. Big collision to the blue line. Everett left at the blue line and stolen by Seattle.
Some time.
And now Walker for Everett. We'll flip it out. We'll pull it back at the blue line instead. His shot through traffic on net. Glove down by Berlin. Good job by the big Seattle goaltender. Looked around the traffic in front of him. Back in the zone. Strand is back. Knocked him down. That is a big hit and a big play by Strand. He'll play behind his own net under pressure by Fontaine. Stripped of the puck. Fontaine put it in front. Shot on goal. Another save made by Berlin.
The drop it to Cassidy. Just threw it too far out in front of him. It's turned over. Fairbrother onside. Everett charging it.
Firing his shot. A glove save. Matt Berlin. The wall.
Davis back to Christensen. Now to Fontaine. To Davis. To Christensen. Shot on net. Another beautiful save by the wall. Matt Berlin with...
Seattle shot block. Bolken trying to dump it back to the net. Behind the net, Wedman trying to throw it out in front. Hit the side of the goalie. Gets back on it. Trying to dump it in front.
Oh.
Shot score! Nolan Bolken's third of the weekend. 1-0 Seattle.
To the net. Behind the net, Wedman trying to throw it out in front. Hit the side of the goalie. Gets back on it. Trying to dump it in front.
Oh. Shot score!
Seattle shot block. Bolken trying to dump it back to the net. Behind the net, Wedman trying to throw it out in front. Hit the side of the goalie. Gets back on it. Trying to dump it in front.
Oh. Shot score!
Side. The puck tipped high in the air. Keepers knock it down and cleared by Bolken. He'll race on a loose puck. He is out of reach of the empty net. Or is he? No! He scores!
Nolan Bolken, a four-goal weekend. Two last night in the loss and two tonight in what will be a T-Birds win with 5.9 seconds remaining.
He is out of reach of the empty net. Or is he? No! He scores!
He'll race on a loose puck. He is out of reach of the empty net. Or is he? No, he scores! Nolan Bolken, a four-goal weekend. And Seattle's Matt Berlin is going to get the shutout. A 27-save effort between the pipes for the Berlin Wall. And the T-Birds are off the schneid. A shutout win. Their second win in the season series against Everett as well. As they split the two home and home against their division rivals, and Seattle moves back above 500 and back ahead of Everett into fourth place in the U.S. division standings. Terrific third period for Seattle to pick up their 10th win of the year.